Hi, so this isn't my usual content, but I'd like to say, why is everything pro in CapCut? Like everything went from being free to being pro. Isn't pro like around $100 yearly anyways? I get CapCut needs to make money, but they could do it without making like 70% of the effects pro maybe. Even fonts are pro now. Why make everything pro? Like, at this point, just make the app paid or something. I might move over to iMovie. Bye.